Topeka restaurant is moving locations, though not too far away from where it sits now. Pepperjax Grill is building a freestanding location at the corner of 21st and Wanamaker, next to Chili's. It's right across the street from their current location in a strip mall. Wet weather dampened the work this morning, but crews on site told us they expect the new building to be up in about 4 months, and it will include a 2-lane drive-thru. So the wet